Hello everyone, in this video we will be registering earrings in CLO3D. So let's dive in on how we can do this. The earring we have here have been created in CLO3D using ellipse tool. First I make one earring for one side, and for second earring I can simply copy and mirror paste it. So it's like very quick. And after finalizing these earring or whatever look you like, we can export them as an FBX file. To do that, I'm going to select my avatar and delete it. Now I'm going to select my earrings and I'm going to go to File, Export, and FBX. One really important thing is to name this as what it is. So these are earrings. If you are making any kind of earring or accessory item, name it earring. And after that, I found to make sure that I exported this as a single object, thick texture, unified UV, all work checked on. And in texture, you have absolute texture and keep scale in centimeter, dash studio, etc. Click on OK, and now it is exported as a FBX. So now one step is completed. Next, open any V2 avatar. So we can go ahead and start to register earrings. There we go. Easy peasy. Now we will say that these are going to be earring, so it knows where to place these objects on avatar. And then I'm going to go to that open folder and bring in my earring that I just created as an FBX. I can also upload any custom image, but it is not necessary and I'm not uploading, but you can do that. I will then hit create and title this, and here you can give any title so you can recognize your earrings. Like you can give title like round earring or triangle earring, pearl earring, I mean any name, because this name will not affect the final result. And now you can hit save and you can close this small window. And now this is a very exciting time, and it's time to try our registered earrings. So here I have that, and I'm just going to quickly and easily bring that in by just double clicking. And now I have those earrings on my avatar, and she is looking so cool. Best thing about these registered earrings is you can try on any female V2 avatar. You can select them, you can edit them, you can adjust them. And here in my property editor, I want to make it metal, and even I can change color also. Another best thing about these register earrings, they will move with your avatar with any animation you add. So this is very, very exciting, and you can do some experiment, and that's it. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much.